some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I had, then you may be a little patient.
When he said, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade, I especially like that line.
What is up, everybody? Today we're gonna react to Eminem, Rap God. Now, it's crazy, I don't know if I listened to this song before. I don't know, because I don't know all the titles of artist songs. But I know for a guaranteed fact, I never watched this music video. But we have a guest on my show today. Please introduce yourself and please tell the audience where they can follow you at on social media.
What's up, guys? My name is Rachel Lorne, also known as Greco Ray. I do many things, so I'm just going to list off a couple of my social media accounts. If you like dancing, follow me on Instagram at Rachel T. Waff. If you like EDM music, DJs, follow me on my Instagram account, it's Greco Ray. And last but certainly not least, if you like alternative rock, follow my band at The Wild and Free Band.
Man, go check that out. I will leave it at the end of this video right now. Please make sure y'all do me a favor. Let's aim for 1,000 likes on this video. Man, I just did an Eminem video with someone for the first time, like react to a video. So y'all can go check that out as well. I'm gonna leave it in the description for the other Eminem reaction. But man, this is probably going to bring back memories if I hear this song and hear the lyrics to it, but I never watched this video. So this is our first time watching this video, reacting to it, y'all can say in the title. But hey, let's get in this reaction, let's go.
Look, I was going to go easy on you.
This is already a little trippy.
I'm only going to get this.
I might need to wear sunglasses while watching this for sure, though. I mess my eyes up.
It's just a feeling.
Oh, man.
Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the stock for.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now, who thinks their arms are long?
Okay, that is awesome.
Slap, but they said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock.
He literally had a laptop in his back pocket. That's crazy, though. Man, this dude is a genius lyrically, bro. It's just like, I don't see nobody competing with him.
The flow was just there. Some people have it, some people don't. And he clearly has always had it.
Yeah, for sure, though. And not only that, he said I rap like a robot. And it's so funny, he got like all these little wires plugged up to him on a chair. Hey, these visuals are crazy, though. He's ahead of his time with his creativity. Nobody was making music videos like that back then. Like, now they are, but back then, nobody was really doing stuff like this. We gotta appreciate that, though.
Like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This libbity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You really want to get into a piece of match with this rappity rat pack and a Mac in the back of the yak back pack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 kitty gag nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that. I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots.
Oh my god.
Only realize it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack rappers I have in a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, all my people
from up, up to they're the turning
back,
up.
Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard.
Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will there be truth for the blueprint? Simply raging, youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. Pew! MCs get taken to school.
Pew!
Man, I like that though. That little sound effect, I like it. He said MCs even get taken to school. Even though your favorite rapper artist, man, they get school sometimes. He said he's the rap god of this, bro. I really believe that though. Like, I really don't see who's competing. We got Twista, we got Busta Rhymes rapping fast. Like, it's other people lyrically in that range of that, but like Eminem overall, I feel like he's top notch. Not only that, I'm not gonna lie to you, the game, the rapper The Game, he recently just released an album dissing Eminem, and everybody just said it was trash. It recently dropped last night. Well, I don't know when this video is gonna be uploaded. It's probably gonna be uploaded tomorrow, this video, but he recently just dropped a video dissing him. Hey, that album was trash, I'm not gonna lie to you, but hey. Let's get back
some
here.
People are just born with it.
Yeah, some people is and some people are not.
Root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot to the moon since. Pew. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school for
I just said bust the rhyme.
Me, I'm a product of rock him, lock him, Sebastian.
You gotta preach, I swear on my life, I never watched this video. I'm not lying.
Oh, it's all connected.
See, I know this. You see? I listened to you say bust the, man, I know this, man. I never watched this video, I promise you I didn't. Let's go.
Called the bus, the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Sebastian, Pakim, W-A-Q, hey, Doc, Rin, Yellow, Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to intake, grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game till I walk a flock of flames. Off of planking, tell me what in the fuck are you
thinking? That's a cool shot.
That is a nice shot.
Okay, I can barely say it with a straight face, looking boy.
Witness
a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place, looking boy.
Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say, looking boy.
You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy?
I remember that, like, people saying looking boy back then, but not only that, though, y'all gotta appreciate the change of flow, though. He's changing it up.
He switches it up so much, it's like it always keeps you on your toes.
Yeah, you
the whole
don't,
song.
You can't even predict this next lyric, what he's gonna do. See, he's unpredictable, though. But I like it, though. Like, I like unpredictable stuff in music, though.
Yeah, this is fun.
Uh-huh.
You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey, looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, looking boy, cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, all my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thorn, I'll be Odin, Broden, I'm omnipotent. Let
that's
off and I'm
cool.
Reloading.
Yeah, that was cool though. I like how they put the little old school Mario. Have you played Mario as a kid?
Yep.
What was your favorite Mario? Do you remember?
No.
Man, it gotta be Super Mario Bros. Though. That's one of my favorite OG Mario games though. But I like that little fact what you just said when he just jumped out the fire.
You can't,
Can't write off of it though. Like, that's what I said. I always say that he's a hit of his time back then. Man, a legend right now, man.
Like, if this video came out, like, tomorrow, honestly,
it still would do good.
Still up there.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. It would still do numbers still, though. Like, it's hanging with the music today and videos.
Be Odin, be Broden, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating.
That's so
but I got
cool.
Your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the shit is grass, I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the
like
skin color of mine, you get too big and it comes
like
fine.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
You like that one line I said, oh no. Back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you mind for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot.
What? I just bought a new ray gun to shoot you from the future. He's going in, man. We gotta appreciate these lyrics, though. Like, this song is goated, for sure, though. It's 100% goated already. I
there's
cannot...
so much there. There's lyrics. I heard poodle in it. Like, we are going on an adventure. We are going on a journey, honestly.
Yeah. Man, this video is 6 minutes long of greatness, though. I know for a fact, just shooting this video took hours of production, though. You can just tell the work inside of it.
Cornrows, you like normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fab said he looked like a faggot. Hey, what's passing into a man while he played piano? Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
Summer, lama, duma, lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say.
Hey, you gotta levitate him. He has to be.
That's
in the
like
air.
Stranger Things, man.
It is. It's like Stranger Things. He gotta be levitating because he just killing. He's a rap guy, so it's just like man, he's like a god of them, though.
Just hope his limbs don't start breaking. You know, he's going up.
Man, that's lit. Lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is stick a shaking off of me and it'll glue to you and devastating more than ever. Oh, it's like the Matrix because he got the little plug in the back. That's what I was thinking the whole time. The Matrix, because he just plugged himself outside the thing. Okay, that makes sense, though. I knew it was something with the Matrix, though. Through to you, I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me, and it'll glue to you and devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day to think and say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music.
You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not. Okay, definitely Matrix.
Not only that, that makes sense, though. Once you get big, people be like, oh, I don't like him. He's too mainstream. Like, But I'm not going to lie to you. Before the artists blow up and became mainstream, that's when you love them before they come mainstream. What do you think about that?
I would absolutely agree. Mm-hmm. A lot of people say, like, the first album is always the best, and there's just lists of different genres. But yeah, like, you love them. But when, like, hundreds of thousands of people start to love them as well, then it's just not cool anymore. Like, what is that?
Yeah, I don't know, though. I don't know if they ride in other people's ways. But not only that, like, I feel like once an artist at mainstream level, it's like they want the artist to be at the same in the past, but they gotta elevate, they gotta change.
They grow as a musician, you know? It's a journey.
Yeah, you gotta level up, you gotta get better. You can't just keep making music from 10 years ago. You gotta level up. Well, let's go. Pop, cause I found a colorway to fuse it with rock, jock rap, with doc. Don't want to lose yourself and make them lose it. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, you, it's curtains, I'm hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to? School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades. These skills brung me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to when I'm million leagues above me. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk. So Satan, take the wheel. I'm all sleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, I'm sunken. I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck, life's handing you lemons, make lemons. That's what I'm saying. We just reacted to Tom McDonald when he was talking about how controversial he is. And I can see what Eminem is. He know how to get the fans talking. He throws about women. Hey, he talk about a lot of things in his songs, though. He know how to draw the attention from y'all, bro. That's what I like about him. He's smart. Very smart with it.
And he said, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade. I especially like that line.
To the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it. Life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? Okay, no mistake.
It's a fatal
mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard. Be a king? Think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Why be a king when you can be a god?
Sure, though. I like that. He was basically saying we need women. Like, I can't do nothing like cook and stuff. I ain't gonna lie. It's some men out there can cook and there's some that can't. Like, I'm the honest truth. I'm gonna be honest. I can't cook like that. But hey, if you a man out there can cook, shout out to you. But overall, how did you like this song 1 through 10 and how did it make you feel though?
That would have to be a 9 because it kept me on my toes the entire time. There's so many different like elements to the video, all the different effects. The lyrics were just beautiful. And it was like, what? It was 6 minutes 9 seconds of the whole time I was just there. So honestly, yeah.
I like the concept of the video. I like the little Matrix thing. I like how he was elevating off the air. I like what he was talking about in the video. I like the lyrics. It was super lit, though. Shout out to him shouting out Busta Rhymes. I predicted that. Like, I did not watch his video at all. So, y'all gotta say, hey, go Rainy in the comments. Not only that, I'm going to leave her music at the end of this video so y'all can go check it out. I will leave it in the description, guys. And I will put it in the comments. Go follow her on Instagram. I will leave her Instagrams, both our Instagrams, in the description as well. I love you guys. I rate this video a 10 because look, this is golden right here. And he was a hit of his time back then. I don't know what year this came out, but I love you guys. You already know it's a rainy day. Let's get out of here. Let's go. It is my rain.